Hello, my name is Mirella Cimato. Welcome to the gallery, Mirella Cimato Art Gallery. We are located right between the Central District and the Warehouse District, and we are inside the St. Petersburg Opera Building, which is at 2145 First Avenue South. We are normally open weekdays, Monday to Friday, from 1 to 5:30 p.m. and also by appointment. At our gallery you will find different kinds of art, if you like, but any art, visual art that can hang on the walls or a statue that can be in the corner. At the present you will see quilts. That is different than usual, and that's what I like. I like different things, different at Excel. I do feel also that all our artists that exhibit here, they do excel in the expression of their art. And also one particular thing that I also find that it's so helpful really to come and visit this gallery is the fact actually that besides the gallery we are in the middle of art, because this is the building of the St. Petersburg Opera. And when you come here, when you have basically exhibits and invitation, you are surrounded by music all over. So it's almost, it is a double art. I mean, we cannot say double art because art is art, but you are involved really. You are in music and visual art. So the artists that exhibit here, for me, they are special. They are different. They do excel in their art. There is almost a sentiment in each of the pieces of their art. And the exhibit usually lasts 2 months. And we do have receptions for the artist, and we do the best possible, basically, to let the public know. My favorite thing about actually being the curator is actually to meet the artist. They are all different in a way, and for me they are all special, their personality and the way they express themselves through the art. It's a way really to communicate also with the public, to express their feelings, and actually that is my best thing. I love to be surrounded by art, but I also love the artist.